tape is open since March of 2007, and next to it is the gallery, which we play around with. We host DJs, but DJs host the audience, so we need to be a team and we need to work together. And if they are not comfortable with us and being a part of our team, then I can't expect them to be good hosts. The idea musically was to sort of preserve this art form of turntablism, something a bit more soulful. Forming the kind of relationships that we did with the house music scene on one end and the disco music scene on the other end. Drumpoet Community to Horse Meat Disco. Rick Wade, Mark FM, Patrick Poitz, Ellie Eidelman, and Quarian as our local residents. Sasha Dive has a residency with us. Now we're starting our residency with Underground Quality. People who've been standing at this DJ booth for quite a long time as well. Around 2 or 3 in the morning, I'll end up being on the dance floor. Function one is a speaker system, and that was a very important thing, to have a sound that is our own. What I know is this dance floor, every night I open the club, rocks.
Tonight we're doing a label, Underground Quality label party. It features 6 artists from one record label, Underground Quality, and we're going to create a vibe I hope everyone remembers for years to come.
You always go there and you just have a real pleasure listening to the music, communicating with people and so on. Well, I just realized that I'm happy. I wanted to share it, that's it.
Music was one of the reasons I came here, and Tape is actually my favorite club in Berlin. I've been coming here since it opened, and it has one of the best dance floors.
We're here to have fun and just try to give everybody a small education about what Underground Quality does, you know what I mean? It's one of the clubs that I can say are actually trying to preserve the underground culture. Tape is a place that actually reminds me of clubs when I was young coming up, where it was just more about the music than anything else. Berlin's club life is still thriving, and they're always bringing in fresh talent from all over the world. Not a lot of places are doing that. Just wanna say that if you weren't able to make it here tonight, you're gonna miss out on a very good party, because everyone here plans to have a very great time.